Severe trauma, such as battlefield injuries and road accidents, can cause internal bleeding, which is invisible and almost impossible to stop in time. Without immediate intervention, patients can bleed out before even reaching the hospital. My research aims to address this challenge by developing a peptide solution that can actively seek out the site of internal injury, bind to platelets, and accelerate clot formation. Unlike existing alternatives, our peptide solution is uniform, self-assembling, and designed for systemic use. We've demonstrated its safety. The peptide does not trigger unintended clotting or affect normal blood function. In preclinical models, a single peptide injection was able to reduce blood loss by up to 90%. By stabilizing patients in those critical first few minutes, this technology can revolutionize trauma care by turning uncontrollable hemorrhage from a fatal emergency into a survivable injury.